I should have peed before I went. Must be something we gotta interact with. I think it was over there. Over there. Oh, the spot that's over there. Right over there. You know what I'm saying? Over there. Not there, over there! Gosh. Realize where it is? This is not the time I need my mouse to mess up on me. I really enjoy this mouse. That's the sad thing about it. I really like this mouse. Very comfortable mouse, but it's gonna get me killed. Probably gonna be today. It wants to act like a goddamn foo. I wonder what this black sludge shit is. Alright. I'm just breaking the stuff over the... Wait, what? Alright. Is this a portal? Like a strange doorway. Sorry, it's a little strange. Must be that over there. If I'm not mistaken. The only thing with this thing, I wish it was a better enemy. What other ones we got? Reduce melee damage taken from enemies with flex 2 of melee damage taken. Reduce stagger on hits. I might end up using that, honestly. Because using the enemies, how do we get over here? I feel like that's what we need to interact with, but I might know how to get over there. Alright, I'm missing something. Gotta be missing something. It's gotta be something we interact with or something, or this very well could have been a glitch. And the only thing I see is this. Is there a switch? Ah, maybe this is it? Oh. Hello. Problems? It doesn't feel good. Oh god, is it gonna be a fight? Oh! Have a buddy come out. Ow! 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 Oh my god! Leave me alone for a second. Jeez. What are you doing? Shoot these sons of bitches! Oh my god! Let's do this right quick. Bastards. Bastards. Oh my god. What the fuck? Who the hell was that guy? That was a human! Dude, they're... What? Ow, that fucking hurt, bro. Someone's got a grenade launcher or something. God! I kind of enjoy these boss fights though. I actually kind of enjoy these a lot. They're kind of cool. I mean, they need to have these and they need to have actual boss fights. You know what I mean? Like with a single enemy. That would be so much better. We really didn't run nowhere at all. Check the bottom real quick. But yeah, they need to have actual boss fights and like these kind of things. Because I enjoy these. I think these are fun. So far, my favorite fight was probably the tree. I enjoyed that fight a lot. That's probably my favorite so far. And these. I like this one in the church. The church was fun too. Alright, let's keep going. Please be something good. 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 24 damage. Ooh, that's ugly. Dude, that's hideous. Finally, we get like a freaking assault rifle. The damage is trash. Our pistol does more damage than that. 25.5. I don't know, I mean, it might. It's already plus 5. Longsome rifle of alien design which projects a continuous beam of radiation that heats up and deals more damage the longer the wielder holds the trigger. I mean, we gotta try it out. Oh, that's crazy. We did all this just for a weapon? I mean, this is cool and all, but I really want, like, an assault rifle. So, I guess it builds up damage as you... head back. Or
I mean, cool. Power bill. A bill.
We're still gonna keep leveling up our other weapon though.
Need any skirt?
Seems like the more we buy from him, the more she gets.
Later.
Hold there. Oh, the root in is. Here you go.
Alright, so we're good on those. Plus more of these. I wish we'd start finding more of those, though.
Safest of traps.
Be nice if this gun is actually good.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Anything you need? Let's see what I've got.
Oh shit, no. We need to use Forged for that. It takes it up to 25.6. I keep going with our 11 for this. 10, I mean. More level. Get it up to 110. Up to 56. We need to try the hammer, but this I really 40 damage. I mean, that might be good. I don't know. It just seems like a very small weapon. Alright, we're gonna go try this beam out. I'm gonna go pee. About to take a pee right quick. We still haven't found the key for the bottom area, have we? Doubt it's going to be the key for the bottom area. You can try it, but doubt it. Highly doubt it. Trying to remember where it was. What's that door? I think it was all the way down at the bottom. And you can definitely tell a difference from our stamina regen. Okay, so stairs automatically use stamina. I think it was here, wasn't it? Wait. Oh, we must be able to use this eventually. I didn't think it would. So this must be somewhere to go. Finished all this area. Right? I don't think there was nothing else in this area. Oh. Where is that? Item up there. We're missing a key for this. Huh. Never saw that item. I mean, we searched this place high and dry, so. I know. Where did we use that key originally? Wasn't it in here? Just wonder. Where was that key that we used? Here? We used a key for one of the, to turn something on, but I don't remember what. I just wonder if we were supposed to grab the key back. I think it was... Oh, shit. I wonder where that was. I don't know. I don't remember where we use that key. Where did we use that key for that? For that one thing. I don't remember. We had to use a key to turn some computer on, but I don't remember. I thought it was for the reactor, but I guess not. Hold on. I think it was down here. I just wonder if we can grab that key back out. Maybe it was upstairs. I really don't remember. Maybe it was upstairs. No, it's for one of these computers. Oh well. It was for somewhere, but I don't remember where. Was it to turn the, maybe it was to turn the, stone on. That was it. I wonder if we were supposed to use that key, turn the... Likes to talk to himself. Ah, here we go. Okay, so we can't grab it. Okay, I just wanted to check that to make sure that we couldn't grab it. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break and be right back. The only thing that drives me crazy is basically the best guns in the game so far are the starter weapons. Kind of weird. Those are basically the best guns in the game so far is the starter weapons. Bad. It's not great either. If it wasn't leveled up, I think it would be really good. The fact that it's already at level 5. What? What the hell just happened?
Who's that?
Oh, dude, it wrecks the piss out of those guys. I don't know, we might use it for a while. What? Dude, this place is massive. I have a feeling it's probably gonna hurt me. Oh, I bet we get a bunch of these and we put it together. Unlock that. I'm sure this is gonna hurt me. Don't. No. Yeah. I don't know what I stepped on, but it made those gas pop up. Alright, for now, let's... Go straight. I don't know what I stepped on. Did I step on this? Hey, finally, forged iron. Sorry, doggy. I don't know about this gun yet.
It's over.
I don't know yet. I don't know if I like it or not. It runs out of ammo very, very fast. Maybe leveled up it might be better, but right now I don't know.
Next!
Maybe we should shoot it like that. Shoot it like a semi instead of holding it down. Seemed like it killed him quicker. Bad. It really ain't. It really isn't. It's not bad at all.
Huh.
think we cleared all that out. Let's check in here. Cleared this out as well. Sometimes he'll climb up and sometimes he won't. Guess we're not supposed to climb this. Enough with the damn iron, man. We have plenty of iron. I do kind of miss that stamina regen. Up over here real quick. Actually, I think we've gotten all. I want to finish this other spot, like going forward, then we'll go in there. Hear you. We were getting the advanced stuff, but now we're not. Up top.